can see it from the way you're looking at me. I'm just minding my own business. I'm not trying to start anything.
Oh, no, yeah. Nobody that looks like you is minding their own fucking business. Offended that I walk the line. So what if I'm not?
So what if I'm not everything you wanted? You got a new best friend.
So what if I'm not, Rick?
You have no fucking idea.
Why don't you go fuck yourself? When you treat me like that.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here right now because I'm dressed like a hooker and none of you like me. But I just wanted to say congratulations.
Maddie, get out of here.
If I ever had the chance, I would fuck.
The fucking pussy.
What did I do?
Why did you grab me like that? I couldn't breathe.
I don't know. I thought you liked that.
Why the fuck would I like that?
There's a recording of you engaged in sexual activity.
Is this about that video of that girl getting banged from behind? Because no, it's not me, but just out of sheer curiosity, what could have possibly led you to believe that it was? Is it because the girl in the video is fat, Principal Hayes?
You know what I think? I think you're a fucking faggot just like your daddy.
So let me be very clear with you. If you so much as go past first base with my little sister and try to get her high again, I will call Omar, I will call Marlo, I will call Avon, I will call Brother Mozone, I will call fucking Bodie, and I will call fucking Stringer, and I will have these motherfuckers standing outside of your front lawn. Do you hear me?
Or even leaving.
Like, every time you start talking, I think to myself, who the fuck does this girl think she is? You are so fucking boring.
I'm gonna be honest with you, because no one else will. Any guy who says he's interested in you beyond just fucking you is full of shit.
You did this to me!
I did something really stupid. I'm so sorry.
Suck my dick.
What if I suck your dick?
I like in my car.
I'm 17, you fucking creep.